Fence post, right on the corner.
That's mum.
And completely split her whole head open. Ended up, Dad had to take her down to emergency, driving down there at that time of night. Mum had a towel on her head, which was completely covered in blood. They were there for 12 hours, so they're not quick.